Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's make makhana sweet. For that, this is lotus seed, this is jaggery, water, ghee. Okay, I have roasted already sesame seeds. As you can see, I have already roasted in ghee. Let's roast makhana now. Just 15 to 20 minutes and it will become like a popcorn. It's a very healthy sweet. You can make spicy food also. I'm making sweet today. Yeah, I think it's done. Yeah, it's done. So let's switch it off. Transfer it to that same bowl. Okay. Now add little ghee to the same non-stick pan. It's very healthy as well as it's very important. Lotus seed is very important. If you have sleepless nights, like if you have, let's add jaggery to that. Let the jaggery melt. It is exactly tastes like popcorn. It's very healthy if you want to weight loss, as well as if you have any health issues, you can have this sweet. Let the jaggery melt. It will take 5 to 10 minutes while melting. You can add sugar as well if you want, but I chose the healthier version, that is jaggery. If you have stevia sugar, you can use it. It's even more healthy. But at home, readily you will get is jaggery as well as sugar. Yeah, it's done now. So I'll add this makhana, that is lotus seed, in this. And I'll add little salt for this, because any sweet you make, little bit of salt should be there. It will taste much more good. That's why. Now I can add this roasted sesame seeds to that. It gives extra flavor as well as taste. As you can see, makhana sweet is ready. Let the jaggery mixture be little thicker. Until then, we'll saute it. It exactly tastes like a popcorn. And it is very healthy. If you don't get sleep in the night, this is the thing you eat every day, consume it every day, you'll get proper sleep as well as weight loss. And very healthy sweet or anything you can make in this. I have chose sweet today. So as you can see, it's ready to serve. First you have to roast this makhana in ghee. Then later you have to add water and make a jaggery syrup. Then add makhana. Then add sesame seeds which are roasted in ghee. It is a very good sweet for a weight loss as well as people who don't get sleep, that is insomnia. It is very good for them. Thank you friends. Subscribe my channel, like and comment. Bye.